Do you want me to just
I got
perform? Okay.
Nope, I'm Tweedledee. I'm Tweedledee.
Am I Tweedledum?
I mean, I was looking at you, Sick, when I said
nice.
So I guess you get that one.
Any weapons and equipment you need, you will scavenge from these bodies.
Bodies.
And this is how you will survive, is off of what you can find.
I got an RPG, we're good.
I got a Lee Enfield.
I got an AKM, we're good to go now, boys. Hey, I got a bandana!
Everyone wins.
Looks like I'm our RPG-er.
Are we using advanced?
You want a bandana? Here, Colin, I'll give you this bandana. No, Colin doesn't get the bandana. Sick gets the bandana. Do you have a backpack, Sick?
One.
You got one?
What is a black smoke grenade for?
Here, I'll give you a bandana.
Making black smoke.
Okay, that's necessary.
Here, bandana. There you go. You got a bandana.
Why can't I put the G3 uniform on? I want the gorilla cover on.
It's op for or independent, so you can't.
Is this their truck?
That was their truck.
That's rather unfortunate, you know?
Right?
Hey, it looks like my driving.
I got a Lee Enfield. What kind of weapon is that?
It's an AKM here. With a 203 right down your alley.
I can do a Lee Enfield. I'm good with it.
Wait, so...
Here, I'm gonna switch up the full screen.
Did you tell us where we were?
Nope.
What's that mark on the map?
I have no idea where we are.
The AK doesn't have any sight power, does it?
We're near.
It shouldn't be.
No, he told us where we were. I think. Yeah, he did.
Allahu.
Vice, you silly goober.
I mean, I can move you elsewhere now if you'd like.
I mean, well, I know how to get us directly to where we need to be.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not concerned. I'm sure you can do it. I'm pretty sure you're the only one that saw that marker.
Oh, wait, I need to join group on someone.
But... I'm gonna move the end marker just because you said something.
Yeah, well, it doesn't matter where the end marker. I know where we are.
I already know where we're because I recognize this map.
And do your thing.
All right, so you got two. An AK.
Going this way.
You have.
I'm going north.
Lee Enfield.
Yeah.
Gotta go figure where we are.
This is a hostile area, just so you know.
Mm-hmm. I just watched Black Hawk down, so we're good to go. I know what I'm doing.
Oh, I'm all on you then. I need to do.
Well, first we have a few other guys to catch up.
Oh, they probably thought you were just going to scout, not to. Nice hat.
Thanks. Are you guys coming?
Thank you for calling Dale Technical Service. I may be of help to you today.
Spot
Alright, I'm gonna leave you guys. Good luck. Bye bye, friends.
That's a ticket. See, like, you know where you're going, right?
Always.
See, like, go to yelling.
Always. Make sure everyone's on yelling, everybody can hear everybody.
On yelling. Earplug check.
Don't have mine in, hold on.
Do it on the move. Don't stop.
If anybody's missing earplugs, I have an extra pair.
Thanks for free.
Nav and weapon familiarization. Also, Project Blue Bar prep.
What
don't have binoculars. That's annoying. Watch my movie.
There's a town.
Yeah, we're not gonna go there. I am the bush.
We're missing somebody.
Yep, Johnson.
He'll catch up in momentarily. Is he coming?
Please tell me not to go back and get him.
We'll just see if he's coming.
He's coming.
Okay.
Hey.
How you doing? I'm only waiting 12 call rounds.
Sup? Still feeling sick?
Yeah, but...
Hey, Jones, let me know when you're full stamina again.
In some form of cover.
Hey, Jones.
I'm good to go.
You good to go? Alright, let's continue.
Yep.
Heading northbound. Some interesting sounds we got going on in the background. There, so we'll come up to this hill, check that way, and we'll run that ridgeline down.
I'm surprised how well you can see it nighttime in this town.
And also less cloud cover.
Short halt in the trees.
Short halt in the trees.
Shoot at these buildings. I don't know if those are buildings. We're definitely gonna run. That's a building. We're gonna run this patch, run this ridge line, heading that way. It's the next move we're gonna make. So let's do north following this ridge line. Actually, see that's that hill there. So we're gonna cross this up to the top. There, just slightly off and north. Okay. All right. Let me know when you guys are ready. We're maintaining a northern heading. Let's continue movement. Moving on. maintain security, guys. Strip them of their gear to find out what they got. Another AKM, isn't it? Yeah, it's another AKM. I'm gonna take his ammo.
AKM and some mags.
Pop those. I will take those, and I will pop these off you. Thank you so much for your contribution to society, sir. But I will be stealing this of you. Alright, take what you want. We gotta continue moving.
I'm full.
Okay.
Heading north.
Alright. Nope. Contacts, other bridge line.
East.
Find some cover, guys. Find some cover. Find some cover. Find something hard behind.
Two, three out. That missed. Wow, I don't like the sights on this position.
Oh yeah, it's been a long time since I got a medal from FC Anfield. I love it.
Any reason we want to go check that group of people?
No, this 203 sucks. And that's a shitty smoke grenade.
I want to go check it. Let's go check it.
Let's go check it.
We're just going to take us to the top of the ridge. Ooh, stop. Stop. Let's get our next travel.
Gotta love this Lee Enfield.
Hey, it's moving on a line while we're moving up towards like this. Jones, what are you doing? How do you have a helmet?
Jones, get out.
That's not a helmet. Jesus, Jones. Make sure we're on frag grenades.
We lost our,
Medic's off the right side, he should still be there. Don't start checking gear till we sweep the entire place. You don't want to get somebody stand up and shoot at us. Verify they're all dead first. There's another RPG here. It's two RPGs.
I can grab an RPG.
I'll grab one as well. Make sure you're watching your weight.
Yeah, I'm sitting 22. Contact!
Hey, I'm gonna hit with an RPG. Clear back blast. Clear back blast.
Clear.
Of course, they're not dead, because, you know, taking an RPG, direct RPG hit, you should just stand up and walk away from that one.
Secondary contact, right.
See if we get some help with those two guys that I'm currently shooting at that took a direct RPG's hit. Thank you. Frag out.
Yeah, frag out down that way.
You threw another one?
That might have been a good one. Another first one's down, but there could be more.
That guy has sniper. Got him. What's up? Way up here, look at what kind of gun this guy had. Aha! This is what I wanted. Give me your PKM. I got his PKM. What's up? So, you want to take it or destroy it?
Well, there's a compound.
Imagine how much a truck will hurt.
Also very true.
Yeah, our objective is to make it to a marker, right?
Yeah. If any up on any infield,
Holy shit.
God damn it, boys!
Come on.
The whole time you're bandaging, I was tapping you on the shoulder.
I thought you were invisible and just watching us, you taint.
No.
Which one was
that one right there next to us?
This is the dead. Okay. This is the bad guy.
Is the AKM better than the AKMS?
Whoa.
No idea.
All right, you guys ready to move?
One second.
Southeast.
Southeast.
Probably.
Did I at least get a hit on Vice? That's all I'm.
Who's doing. Southeast?
I took him out immediately. He was still standing after you dropped.
Southeast. Anyway.
Thanks for the ammo, though.
If it's southeast, shoot it.
Since you dropped your gun, I was like, okay, let me grab my ammo.
Who are you looking at? Oh, way down there.
Oh yeah, he's walking towards us.
Don't clump up, guys. Spread out.
Expand that hill. Yeah, anybody just about.
Ah, nope. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, guys, on me, continuing north. Let's go!
Go ahead, Jones.
Check on.
I ended up, you know, I turned around and saw him there, and I knew it was Vice because he kept tapping me on the shoulders. I didn't know what the hell he was doing, so I just kind of looked at him, and he started to fire, so I tried to stop and shoot him, but I only had one round left because I forgot to reload because I'm stupid. Thank you.
You good? Probably need dinner here in like an hour and a half. You know, I really like this rifle. Someone want to become an AR gunner?
I mean, yeah, I can. I have a ton of AKM. Back.
What is this fire?
Paul. Jones is checking the other.
Oh, that's an SPD.
No, it's not.
Found a,
it's not.
Nice.
No, it's not.
It looks like. Oh, what is
this?
That?
Is an actual sniper rifle.
Let me get that. Let me get that.
What rifle is
it's
it?
7.92 is what it's shooting.
Oh, let me get that.
I'll take the PKM.
I'll take the tactical vest.
I mean, not that any of us here was riding up a freaking sniper squad.
Yeah, you can have the rifle.
Sweet.
All right, we'll drop all your ammo for your.
Yeah, I was gonna say, dude, it's all yours, man.
Yeah.
Where's that PKM? Where'd that PKM go?
I got it.
Hey.
Fine.
I'm a PKM back. Boy, I fight you.
That'll work.
I'm gonna keep the,
There you go.
Son of a bitch.
Oop.
I just got tagged.
Yeah. You might want to drop back then. Hold on,
I need to pick
up
the nade.
M76 is what you're doing?
Everybody unconscious?
Where are the other M76 rounds?
There's two of them somewhere on the ground over there. Eat a frag, you mother. That's not a frag. Eat a frag. There you are! Frag out. I killed a lot of people with that. Holy cow, did I kill all these guys, Vice?
Nope.
Third frag. What? Okay.
Quick loot. Check inventory.
I need to bandage. I done got shooted.
Yep. One of you guys. I'll keep holding security. If you find anything else with the scope, let me know.
Stop.
This guy's got a PK. No, where's the PKM gunner? Give me your packing bandage. You, give me your packing bandage. You, give me your packing bandage. Demanding that they give me what I want. No, I'm not going insane, but that's okay.
It's alright. What mags are you looking for?
Man, I so wanted to take that.
No, I don't see him.
Hi, friend. What'd you just do, Jones?
One thing and I put F1.
For who? For you?
You.
Why'd you just give me morphine and an epi?
Because you were bleeding.
Jones is just back here quietly stabbing me with morphine and epi. Kinda concerned now.
It's because he's a pal.
Kinda concerned. Had I injected myself with RDM morphine, that would've been really bad. Where are our friends? Friends?
No, because if you inject free, then you...
Ooh, I almost shot Colin.
Honestly, Colin, I don't know where he's from, so I couldn't tell it, give you more mags if I wanted to.
Yeah. Check his uniform. His M93 uniform. Oh, there it is. Okay, yeah. Thank you.
This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Shoot.
Status, everybody.
Okay. We do that.
Do we have any visuals on anything down there?
There is a technical.
Location as far as in reference to the buildings.
One click at the gate from our pause. With this light on, you'll see it. It's one click out.
Oh, I just see the light on.
You don't see the vehicle? Turn up your view distance.
Nah, yeah, I'm getting ready to right now.
Alright, so this is what I want to do. Is I want to head to that hill over there. Over there. That way. That way.
Wait, one sec.
That
give
way.
Me one sec. One sec, damn it.
That way! What?
That's a technical.
Yeah, I know it's a technical. It's right there. We're gonna go over there. What?
Yeah, I can see the gun.
Alright, hey, let's pull the 360 real quick.
Come help get that from. Come here.
It's an SVD.
Come here. Ma? No, come here.
You guys just stop fighting.
Mama!
You can shoot the 50 on the technical, okay?
Can we go now?
Alright.
We're waiting for Colin to finish adjusting his settings so that I can point something out to him.
Keep in mind, we've got one Lee Enfield, two long ranges.
I think.
Well,
do you have binoculars?
By northeast on the hilltop, looks like two times infantry right next to the rock.
I see them. Can I engage?
If you can hit them first shot.
Let's see if I can.
No. It's not if I. Let's see. It's a. I can.
That's pretty damn far.
All right, I got it. Yeah. All
right, that hillside. That's where we're going. Let's go. Don't shoot. Not right now. Let's go.
Does anybody need medical attention?
Shots.
Okay.
Shots.
Now son of a bitch.
There.
Scoped rifle. I'm not gonna carry this thing around. This thing is only good for close engagement and suppression. Did you kill the guys yet? No, you did not. That's an emplacement, by the way. Negative. Where did Jones just die? Give me your damn weapon.
I think he's still up.
I mean, I can't keep firing. I'd be out of ammo with this thing.
Can you spot with it?
Yeah. I'm trying to move up some so I can actually get a good spot on it.
If you can spot walking
to it. I'll probably should rock into it real quick, you know, just whatevs. We're roughly 400 meters out from it, by the way.
Copy.
Okay, clear back, Wes.
Clear. That made him mad.
Yeah, it made him mad. I missed touch.
He's down.
Got him.
No, sir, that was me. Thank you very much.
No, sir, he was coming.
Is he actually dead? Hey, hey, Colin. Colin.
Why?
Stay here. I will.
We got multiple contacts moving, three, at least four.
Where?
Behind that same rock wall.
Okay, I'm just gonna hit with another rocket, honestly. Stand by. Clear back blast.
Clear.
Rocket. Okay, I swear if they're still up from that rocket.
Right.
I'll be a little angry. No, I wanted to put it right there on that rock. It splashed. Alright, anyway, Colin, what I was saying, if you have a rifle, stay here, keep scoped in on me. If I wave my hand frantically, it means move up, okay?
Wave your hand frantically.
Alright, let's
go. Okay.
Gotcha.
You want me on you?
Yeah, let's go. Nah, so except for those two with the scope.
The two with the scope are sitting back.
Moving. One just went behind a rock.
Yeah, I'm hoping they're gonna take care of it till we can get a little closer.
Snaps.
That's them shooting over us.
Okay.
Just to hope it is. We need to clear this in place, and I'm pretty sure it's in a that's an emplacement right there. Prep frags if you have them. And check, see if I have frags. I do have frags. Shots coming from in front of us. No.
That was ours to them. It was us to them.
Okay.
At least those ones were.
Is that a frag?
Left side. Can I check a frag now?
Frag out.
Frag out.
All right, let's move in.
Moving on the right side.
Moving left.
Volado.
Always. Context K. Confirmed.
Right side looks
clear. Alright, I'm gonna signal him to come on up.
Right side's clear. Good frags. Ooh, more snipers.
Yep.
SVD here.
I don't think. I want to take
They'll it, take the ammo for it. Let's see here again, the gunner. Alright, I'm gonna spin this thing around and suppress some guys that I saw earlier.
How do you check inventory and bags?
You double click on the bag.
Oh, okay.
Lots of bandages and morphine.
Like a medic kind of thing?
Well, I mean, I've collected them up and then, you know.
Oh, actually, I'm moving a gun. You are still standing and looking at me. We still got contacts.
There's another lane for the more dope for that.
Light him up.
You don't tell me more than once. Oh, brilliant. Just gonna reload real quick. Give me a second.
Alright, I'm watching your left.
It's not popping over the top anymore. RPG. Guns down, reloading. Hey, look, our friends caught up with us.
Yep, I'm gonna be honest, dude. That was the funniest damn thing I've ever done. Waiting on you to do that whole arm spasm thing.
I'm putting the ammo out just to suppress them, and then I gotta get rid of this ammo so we don't get shot in the back just in case, and then we're gonna move up. So, suppression and wasting ammo is what I do best.
I can find more ammo because I've only got.
There is more ammo for you on one of the bodies.
Alright, quickly resupply, guys.
And
then we're gonna move up.
Do you have an SDD, Colin?
It is not. It is a.
Okay.
And.
No,
don't use
it's
this gun.
M76 that I'm using.
No, get off the gun.
None of those.
Okay, well, I'm gonna have to
check.
Switch guns then.
Disassemble the gun.
There's two Lee Enfields here.
There. No more gun.
Otherwise. Wow.
I stole the AKM, Max.
I would say that's up to you guys if we give Jones the AKM and then get Jones to give him the SVD. But it doesn't matter. I don't really care.
I mean, it's
play connect dots
or
track
got, like,
tracking.
A little less than
next
a,
point is going to be up there. We'll engage.
A full mag.
Well, there's another SVD right there.
Alright, guys. Prioritize the weapons you want. Get quickly. We need to keep moving.
Okay, well, I need to figure out how many mags do we have for the SVD?
I have to check them. They're on the body.
How many mags do you have?
Four. Three and a half.
Jones has 3.5 on the SVD.
Never mind, there's 3Ks here.
No SVD?
Oh, never mind. We're good. This one right here actually got like 6 rounds or 6 mags.
Let's grab those quickly and keep moving.
Yep.
I'm pretty sure I killed that guy with the RPG, but not 100% sure. Let me know when you guys are ready to move.
6 green, good to go.
You still have that technical down there.
Yeah, we're gonna go take it eventually.
Alright, I'm good.
Alright, let's go.
Moving.
East-northeast. Next hilltop. As I broadcast a device, because, you know, that's what I want to do. Because Vice is gonna be punishing me for that. It's gonna be okay. I'll survive. Talking to myself. We're going insane, oh good god. That's a rock. Oh, keep moving. What are you doing? Go. Forwards. Please? Okay, my mouse or keyboard had a little moment there.
I'm just going to call it user error.
Nah, sure.
I'm inclined to agree with you.
I need to pick up more grenades. Guns up, they approach the top. One time's dead.
Watch these rocks to our left.
Hey, firm. This guy's deaded. That guy deaded. They're both deaded. Grabbing some stuff real quick.
How are we as far as, health, everybody?
Take the grenades and the smoke. Alright, let me landmark this real quick. So, and this is where we make a decision, we just want to track direct to the friendly convoy or go take that technical.
How far out are we from the convoy?
Friendly convoy is roughly, say, two clicks direct. That technical is 500 meters down the way, and it won't add but like another 200 meter run towards the friendly convoy.
Okay,
What, are we on a time limit?
Wow.
What are you shooting? Oh, if we're on a time limit, don't worry about it. Yep, seen.
Visual. Got it.
Gun down, reloading.
Got multiple.
Alright, let's continue.
Be advised, not all of them are down.
Yeah, someone's way up here, though.
To the left of that rock. Well, that rock on the left, there's a couple behind it.
Is this sick up here?
This is sick up here.
Hi, sick.
Hello. Moving up with you.
Hey, firm. I'm gonna frag it when we get up closer. Doing as I said. Okay.
No body way over here.
I'm gonna take a frag off this guy real quick. Frag out, frag out, frag out, frag out.
That should be a direct hit.
I got you, Jones. I got you, Jones. Hold on.
That was. There are a few dead guys over here. When does he have an RPG? It'd be brilliant if they did. This shit. Ow! You stop shooting at me! Stop it! Stop it! God dang it! Ow! Ow!
What'd you do that for?
Ow! I was clearing the grenade! Ow!
It's that head rack, man.
I need.
Alright, you have an medium avulsion, you've been bandaged.
Oh, he has a medium avulsion. I think I'm a little worse off. Hey, Doc, medic?
Yeah,
I'm not way, I'm patching up James.
Medic?
Wow, don't be such a crybaby.
I mean, I only took two rounds from a Lee Enfield to the chest and the leg.
I mean, you'll be okay.
Huh?
Don't be such a puss.
What?
Right.
Oh no, I hit him.
See, the thing was though.
All right, arm. Torso's been bandaged.
You're gonna need a morphine as well when you're done.
I gotcha. I know what I'm doing, Sealy.
I'm just letting you know I'm gonna need a morphine because my screen is flashing quite a bit white.
Okay. As far as what I'm seeing, you're green as far as everything outside of pain. So injecting morphine, right arm. Should be good to go now.
Thank you.
Yep.
We're sick.
I know. My reaction times. You never said you were moving up.
Hey, I will say good job, except for had I been somebody that would have shot back, you'd have been dead.
Okay, how's everybody else looking?
I blame that on the.
Honestly, I just kind of want to hit that thing, Henry.
Yeah, I'm saying.
What rocket type are you carrying?
RPG?
What rocket type are you carrying?
I got a heat rocket.
7BLAT.
Okay. Range for 300 and aim directly, slightly above it because we are above it, so you're not gonna need that much. Quick, hang on, let's send. What's up?
Hostile count. What I'm seeing right now, we've got what looks like three on foot outside of the technical.
Ow.
Four.
Where's the
one at the gate?
Hey, sick.
Yep.
Range it for 300 as high up as it goes. Aim slightly above it. Your back glass is clear. Henry, range it and standby.
Rocket, rocket, rocket.
Oh, low. You killed one though.
Yeah.
All right. Oh. Yeah, he shot back. All right.
Rip.
Yep, hit it. Aim slightly higher than do you think he would have aimed. We're send back. It. Send it. No, that one sank. That one sank.
That was 300. What would you have your set on? Six dead.
If I still got movement.
I got one.
Nothing
more.
In the back of the truck. Taking off. Take. Still got one alive down.
What do you have your range set on there?
300.
Dude, I just got my heartbeat. So much fun.
I aimed way high.
Alright, 10 out of 10.
No. Mushing up the rocks for cover.
That guy said fuck my bullshit and just domed me.
Yeah, it's trash. I can't hit anything anyway, so...
I got one more rocket.
God damn it. What kind of rocket is it? It depends on the rocket type.
Another AT.
So it's the not as really stupid long one?
Well, there you go.
And boom.
Where'd the driver go?
The fuck did you do to my technical?
I blew it up because I shot it enough times. Get wrecked, kid.
It's alright.
I think we injured it with the rocket. I just finished it off with the gun.
Now what?
Now we need to do it supplies.
I'm green.
Because I'm not.
Okay.
Son of a...
One left.
Okay. Where's Colin?
Holding himself.
He's way back there.
Holding Overwatch for us.
Okay, cool. I'll just wave frantically at him, tell him to come down once we clear it.
He can wave your arm again.
Sorry, Colin, I was listening to you.
I heard him say one less, but then that's all I got. Oh, he's coming. Is that him?
I hope that's him.
I waved frantically at him. Words. That's what I did. I think one of the gates not dead. God, we look like so much like terrorists.
I mean. You kind of are.
We're not terrorists.
You're terrorizing these poor folk.
Yeah, they terrorized us.
They shot us first.
Yeah, they shot us first. There you go. Good catch. That's an emplacement.
You're not dead.
Just making sure. You know, it shot me like 3 times, so.
Yeah, that was that whole thing where I was trying to do this. I'm gonna punch you right in your tiny little pee-pee. Keep moving.
I'm gonna give him permission to do so.
I swear on me mom. Swear on me mom.
Putting a tourniquet on my leg.
Put a tourniquet on his neck.
Jesus.
Somebody's gonna have to kill me.
No, we're not killing you. If you're injured, we're gonna deal with it.
Did you just inject yourself? You did.
No, I didn't. I just tourniquet myself.
Why would you tourniquet yourself?
Because you told me to tourniquet my neck, but I used my legs. It's the closest thing to it.
Okay, well, hold still so I can at least bandage this next piece of you.
Sometimes I hate Jones.
Yeah, no kidding. Kind of just want to shoot him sometimes.
Because we're going to have to sit still for a minute anyways, because I got to give you saline.
Oh, I ain't sitting still for it. We'll just let it happen.
Okay, well, I'm going to give you a 500 then for saline, and then I'm going to take that stupid tourniquet off.
I want my tourniquet back.
No, children, don't fight over the supplies, or you won't get any more.
But, Mom... Are you purposely moving slow, Celia?
Nope. I got shot in both my legs with a 50 caliber. You know, they're not gonna be working very much.
Oh, okay. Well, here, sit still.
Magical happening of controlling of God person. You know, maybe a technical showing up again wouldn't be so bad.
Maybe.
Because I either need to die or walk. So, it'll take us 3 years to get there.
Okay.
Fortunately, I destroyed the Dishka. That's okay. It shot me. What the heck was that?
Yes, God?
Run, sick.
Oh, no, God.
No, other direction.
No.
Other direction.
No, Zick, come back. No, Zick. No, Zick, come back. No. No.
Damn.
I've seen nothing.
So,
he
what
said,
am I gonna
no, Zick, come back.
Damn it.
Can I help you recruit?
Yeah, sorry. Is this for Delta training?
Are you looking for TU? Because this is Charlie 3 Charlie Engineers.
It's like 13 or 14 channels above us. You'll see it says Training Unit Delta Section. Vice, can I get TP back?
Yeah, I got you.
To 3.
I'm back.
Not packs. We're not going to go with packs. Just at least 2 to 3 surgical kits, maybe 4, just to be honest.
Who needs it? Jones, get away from him. Jones, go away. Jones, go away. Go away, Jones.
Wow, man.
Are you just... Wait, what's going on here?
He's confused.
It's a freak lightning storm.
Targeting only certain people. Alright, let's all regroup. Come on.
Hold up. I gotta push on him a few times. See if he's still alive.
I'm right. Still got 8 mags.
No, he's dead.
Well, let me find out for myself. Check response.
Taking his packing bandages.
He's not responsive. Check pulse. Checking heart rate. You find no heart rate. Yep, he did.
Yep,
oh,
nope.
Wait, let me just make sure. You want to check blood pressure?
He did. Let's go.
Find a blood pressure of 0/0. Man, he really is dead. Well, but Vice, as far as just in
reference right,
to it, I guess.
Let's go.
Is anybody still, like, moving?
No.
Anything?
No, they're not. I cured that problem.
Okay.
Let's go, boys. Form up so we can leave. I'm gonna go home and watch more movies. Let's go. That's sort of good advice.
He's tired of living. What? What did I do now?
Nothing. That's just preemptively.
I'm ready.
Don't hate me just yet.
No,
you're
I'm
not done.
You.
User left your channel.
Our convoy's not gonna be there. It's okay. It's just gonna be on fire.
I mean,
recruit grind.
It sure was.
No, because Charlie Section is Delta Section Training Unit.
Right? Well, C's and D's look a lot alike. Like in reality, Colin is a C, but he says he has a D.
Jesus. Oh my god.
He went to the battalion staff office.
Oh god.
I mean, that's one way to figure out where you need to go.
And Burgundy's in there.
Almost
all people.
I wouldn't feel bad. I'd be just like, yeah, dude, you're getting closer. I mean, he's getting closer. I told him it was like 14 channels up. How far did he go?
All the way up.
All the way up.
He thought me I was bad.
I kind of feel bad for him.
Burgundy and Gurgit are in there. Gurgit is one thing, but Burgundy.
I don't think so.
What you see, look.
I think I have a what looks like a body. Oh wait, never mind, because that's the hill we were coming down to go over there. Whoop, don't mind me.
Let's go. God dang it, Vice. I didn't mean that literally.
Do anything.
Well, something exploded in front of us.
Yeah. I don't know what that could be.
Multiple lots of explosions. He's nuking our convoy.
Mortars? Me? Nah. Never, no. I'm
we're running
mortars.
Up on 1 hour of section practice time.
Exactly. Make armor, not war. I mean, it is if it's three guys. No one,
debatable.
No one ever adds that part.
Don't break eye contact or two.
As long as you're not the one getting the dick.
That's what I was about to say. As long as you're not the one sucking it, you're alright. As long as you don't kiss, right?
It's not gay as long as you don't break eye contact.
As long as you don't break eye contact.
I thought I would think keeping eye contact, yeah.
No.
I mean, let's see how you are sick.
Oh, we're going to Bastom. Oh, no.
If you break eye contact, chances are you're probably looking at their dick, which
yeah,
is
Bastom.
Probably enjoying it.
Oh,
I mean,
no.
Maybe.
I don't know if we're going to Bastom.
Bastom
155s are more effective than 88, 82mm.
Dude, I call
Dude, I'm freaking being Luke, baby. No, I'll probably go Anakin.
I'm more laughing at the fact that I think one person got the small big joke reference I just made.
Yes.
What?
Thank you.
I clearly missed something
all
there.
I need is one.
Well, I mean, you're the one that's saying that you're gonna wield your lightsaber against another man.
I mean, have you never had a sword fight?
Man, I do that every night.
I liked it, and even I haven't done that, so you're a whole nother level, Colin.
What is this that's exploded over here?
I like how I'm still recording this SP even though all this is happening.
That's fine.
As long as no one higher than me sees it, we're fine.
Oh, people are going to be able to see it, because I got some people that are subscribed to my YouTube channel. it'll be rather interesting. But it's okay, no one knows who you are. You're a nobody. I'm sorry, that was rude.
Well, see, like, I don't know if you noticed that
Where?
To the north of our position, north-northwest, right here at the base of the hill.
No, that's just a texture, it's not where something hit.
It's more like it's way too black to be...
No, it's not. I know, no, I've seen plenty of mortar craters and 155 craters, that's not one. I wish there was an animation for committing suicide. Like pulling the pin and sticking the grenade in your mouth or something.
Fun fact, in Call of Duty World at War, they actually were going to have a kill streak where a kamikaze bomber would slam into your enemies. But they deemed that unacceptable for people to see, so they had to take it out.
Really?
Hmm?
But yet, they play Russian roulette in the game.
I mean, but doesn't everyone love Russian roulette? I mean, isn't that something you just play as a child, your little Russian roulette set you have under your bed?
I don't know what kind of childhood you had. And as a combat engineer, you run into battle, not away from it. She will continue to jog down this hill. I told you, when we get there, our convoy's gonna be in flames. This'll be fine. We'll just repair it and keep going. We'll get 2 SPs in one. And we'll have to come next week.
Oh my. Come on, Nasik. You know you enjoy your time with us.
Except we're already going over, so.
True.
But we technically didn't start till 15 after, so, you know.
True. Because, you know, some people had to be late.
It's okay.
That's also true.
I was, like, the second one ready, even though I was late, so,
I'm not even supposed to be here.
And he was on time. Look at that.
He was here before it was
started. You're the real MVP, Colin.
Yeah, man, thanks.
Yeah, I came early. I was, like, 10, 15 minutes. Always, dude. That's why I have 2 kids.
Jesus.
Have you met anybody that was in active duty that doesn't have a sense of humor?
McLeod.
Well, he's an MP, so.
He's not a human.
No, he's a major.
He's not a human.
No, he's a major. He's not human, he's a major.
Again, still recording.
I mean, I love him. He is amazing.
Ceiling is your SL. I'm not giving you permission to post my SP.
Unfortunately, I can do what I want with whatever happens.
Make it bad enough to the fact that he can't post it, or if he posts it, it immediately gets taken off YouTube.
I mean, you could just start saying random cuss words over and over again.
God damn it, bitch. Son of a bitch.
No, it'd take a lot more than that. Like, they've... Excuse you? I am going to continue this way. I'm actually going to throw this on my back real quick and continue running. Oh, no. We're running this way now. Stay away from me.
I'm coming.
I will pull a frag out.
I'm coming, boy.
You've already shot him twice.
I know. It's to make it so he can't run away.
Jesus.
I guess you can operate on yourself.
Guns up, boys.
It's like in...
Be a hell of a thing to watch.
Dick butt.
The idiots that you're traveling with would probably shoot you.
Knowing my luck, I'm gonna get shot anyway for my teammates. No, I knew it. I just not. That's every man for himself.
The same thing with Jones in the very beginning. Me too. But I think he's trying to make a book for it. He doesn't realize that I will follow him to the end of earth.
I will dome you so fast, buddy. So funny if I just dropped a grenade at my feet and kept running. Scratch two. Running.
I have a large bruise.
Oh, not ammo. Oh, there's one in the trees. Frag out.
Found a hookah.
I like soldiers.
Questions, do they know not to kill us?
Well, they haven't shot me yet, so...
I could change that.
You could. And I would drop this grenade at my feet and keep running. Oh, this man's dead. Oh no, this guy is dead.
Get in the vehicle.
Oh no.
And leave the dead guy.
Oh no.
See, like?
Which vehicle am I getting in?
I don't care, just get in a vehicle.
My shades on look cool. Gotta get my radio. And my watch.
I'm going to end your here in a second, see, like?
Hey, look, guys, there's an M4 in here.
There is, and I can't figure which vehicle to get in because this won't let me in.
Just get in.
It won't let me in. It won't let me in. I'm in.
Take care,
it's probably because you're a team killer. I mean, just saying.
I got an M4 now, guys.
That's...
And a radio. Hi, friends.
And I'm still, you know, Durka Durka Ali over here.
Durka Durka Maha Jihad.
Why are we not going anywhere?
That is a fantastic question, actually.
I'm gonna get out and check. As a combat engineer, let me fix it.
I got it.
Spot on.
Alright, whatever. Yeah, apparently.
Take us out, driver. Go, chauffeur, go.
Don't just direct me.
Forwards.
Okay, that's pretty good.
Alright.
Yeah, that works, I guess.
Did I just kick the AI out of the car?
We'll have our typical...
Okay, yep. Ending. Gonna get out, drop a grenade at my feet real quick. Keep going, keep going, ending. Keep going, keep going. Keep driving, just keep driving. Go.
I'm good. I'm
just vamoosing from that. Let's go. Alright, yep, off we go. And the wild blue yonder flying high into the sun.
I died. Nice smoke you got there, man.
Thanks, fam.
Well, they're running now. They're running. Will it save them? Will it?
They're surviving still. This is one where you're gonna run away from me. Get away from me. Henry, I'm throwing things at you.
Sick, look at the ground. Don't run away from it. It loves you.
Oh, come on. Get him.
No. Alright. 10 out of 10.
Who threw a grenade at me?
I didn't throw a grenade at me. I dropped one on my feet and stood on it. completely logical.
Just for measure. Alright. Well,
this thing is not accurate.
Hold fire, hold fire.
It's a suppression weapon. That guy just looks down.
Gather around the AAR lantern.
Ooh, that's a pretty lantern.
Blowing grass.
It's our after action lantern.
It's on fire.
Alright, stop with the smoke.
But it's
don't do a kill.
Everyone here?
Smoking
kind
kills.
Of.
Sick, you hear?
Sick, sort of disconnected, I think.
Okay, yeah.
Alright, real quick, AAR, Colin, start.
Make sure that you're moving with your entire squad. That's the only thing I really gotta say. Mostly because in situations like this, considering the fact that, you know, this isn't going to happen every time, but in MCCs, it's more than, you know, more than common for it to happen. Somebody being in your squad that has a different uniform on, move with your squad, because at that point, the chances of you shooting your friends is pretty high.
Yeah, C-League.
Running
off.
Yeah.
Not saying anything, just booking it.
I didn't book it. I literally ran out and checked the grenade.
Outside of that, considering, you know, with MCCs, it's a little bit more lax. This being an SP.
Oh, my God.
Follow orders. Like, if you're doing something outside of your orders, you should probably question why you're doing it and not do it. That being said, you know, I mean, the rest of it, so you guys can probably figure out. But, you know, that's, for me, you know, I had a, you know, decent amount of time. I was able to actually take out a couple of targets doing something I, you know.
Who set it off?
Doing some boom? Is that what you were going to say? I didn't move. I did not move.
I moved.
See you next
time. I moved again.
Alright, go ahead and disconnect what we're doing here, I guess. Sick.
Anything else over here?
About the same thing, like I said, just make sure, even though we don't have radios, constant communication with the rest of the team, make sure everybody knows what you're doing, where you are, so on and so forth, so people don't get shot.
Henry.
Luck, Mark.
Nothing that happened.
Selig.
Nope.
Jones.
MT.